Today, I'll show you how to play the song Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys on the drums. Let's get familiar with the parts of the drums. This is the hi-hat. This is the snare drum. This is the bass drum. This is the left drum. This is the right drum. This is the front drum. And this is the right cymbal. For this song, we will only need the hi-hat, the snare drum, and the kick drum. Now, hold both drumsticks tightly. First, tap the hi-hat and the kick the bass drum at the same time. It sounds like this. Second, hit the hi-hat once. Third, kick the bass drum once and it will sound like this. Last, you will hit the snare drum and the hi-hat at the same time. Put all steps together and it will sound like this. Now, let's try it with the music.
That was fun. Hope you liked it. Rock on!